Of course, a rematch of the Western Conference Finals from a season ago, and right away gets locked in, and his shot, I think, hit Perry, comes right back to the front of the net as Dominik Hasek had no time to get into this hockey game.
Oh, what a save that was by Dominik Hasek. Fun team to watch offensively.
And right now, they are on the power play as Kopechki is out of the box. And for the next 30 seconds, they'll have the extra man. One timer off the far boards, misses everything and comes out of the zone. Under a minute to go on the Anaheim man advantage. Diving effort by Schneider, keeps it in, gets lobbed down low. Bochenski spins to the front of the net and a dazzling diving stop by Hasek.
That's a nice play by Brandon Bochenski. Love to see those Anaheim forwards attacking the goal crease.
Seconds in the two-man advantage as they drop it back to Lidstrom. Near side, Rafalski, a little bit of skill back on the blue line right now for Detroit. Rafalski shoveled it wide of the mark. Pass was in his feet a little bit. He'll try the one-timer this time, and he scores! Filppula through center into the Anaheim zone. Decked as he got to the blue line. Kunitz came across and took him out of the play. Kunitz nudges it ahead for Perry. The penalty is over to Draper. The Red Wings are full strength. And look out, Cook out. He's out of the box. In on a breakaway. Chris Draper. Big glove save by Jaguar.
Boy, he just waited him. He just waited for Draper. He gave him the top shelf, and he just took it away at the last second.
Angled out of the zone. Bochenski blocks a pass, and Kunitz angles it into the Detroit end. Brandon Bochenski finds a wide open Doug Waite. Didn't have much of an angle, and he still nearly got it through Hasek. Getzloff got a stick on it but couldn't get possession, and it was a rip shot by Lebda and a save made by Jaguar, and then the rebound still loose in front. What a save on Kopechki by Jaguar. He got the blocker on it. Lindstrom walks the line, lets it go, and another save by Jaguar. It squirts free in the slot, and Niedermeyer just feathers it ahead. He'll dump it in. Hasek lets it come around, and the Red Wings just steer it back out as Sotherby got a big hit on Brian Rafalski.
Worth pointing out again, he puts the rebound in a very good spot on a relatively high percentage bid.
Carter making a bid for his first NHL goal there. Oh, Beauchemin broke his stick. Here's Filppula, and he scores. Great little passing play, and the Red Wings turn a turnover into a 2-0 lead. Well, Hasek can't play it because it didn't make it to the trapezoid, so Perry gets to it first. Around it comes Pronger, shot loose in front and swept out of harm's way by Lidstrom.
And this time, Corey Perry very aggressive as he attacks the Detroit goal crease. It almost results in a goal. You know, he's one of those guys that is able to force turnovers. All three defensemen are exceptional at it.
Here's Rob Niedermeyer steaming in, and the rebound for Moen, and a couple of saves by Dominik Hasek.
Yeah, big sequence for Hasek.
And wait, a different looking power play for the Ducks as Pronger's shot goes wide. Getzloff battles on the far board. Scott Niedermeyer digs it free. Down low, Bertuzzi. All the way out for Getzloff. He's got some space, serves it over to Pronger. He scores! A bomb from the point, and the Ducks are right back in it. Kudler behind the Anaheim goal. Looks to the front. Draper shot saved by Jaguar. Loose rebound. Back to the point. Jaguar's at the side of the net. Lilja fires, and Jiggy gets back in time to make the stop. He was below the goal line. Moves it to Getzloff. Dumps it to the left corner. Perry with speed at the blue line. Bumped hard in behind the goal. And taken off his skates as that kept him from getting to that puck. Yeah. You mentioned that a couple of times, his ability to get back in defensive position. Big rebound off of Hasek, and a falling effort by Ryan Carter turned away as well. Boy, just thrown on net from a bad angle by Rob Niedermeyer.